Bucks looking to continue on his path of destruction here tonight.
An absolute steamroller. Omos has laid ruin to every superstar that has dared step into the squared circle with him. I can't even imagine what it must be like to endure the punishing style of the 7'3" giant.
Yeah, Byron, I don't even like when he gets too close to the announce table.
Well, I hope he doesn't think Brock Lesnar's lost any of his patented aggression. I know the wide brim and the smile can be a little misleading.
Nothing more dangerous than a beast with a smile on his face. Brock has nothing more to prove. He's here for fun.
Oh, took the opening to kick them right in the face. Big
double axe handle.
Boom, what a forearm.
Solid punch. And that's a nasty gash on the face. Omos now, guys.
And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
Yeah, Omos has to plot a way to get back into this.
Face Buster plants him. What are you focusing on to walk away from the victory in this matchup?
Well, the most important thing for Omos to do is what he does best, keep calm. I can't imagine what it must be like to be that tall and that strong, but Omos can't get too impressed with himself because he's still learning, and cockiness can make him vulnerable.
Lesnar unleashed. Him.
Forearm club.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Ooh. Oh, knee lift.
With the cover.
And he breaks the count quickly.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Setting up for something here.
He must have seen that coming.
Headlock takeover.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Cover, cover.
Immediately powers out.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Check out this power. Another slam. Axe bomber. Brock looked a little less aggressive than usual.
And Omos punished him with that power.
That'll turn your lights out.
Look at this.
A successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
A little insult to your injury.
A lot of momentum now on Omos's side.
Omos keeping calm as he goes to work. This is looking well in hand for the 7-footer.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Connects up. Will it be? And the count stops short of two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Imagine getting that look from Omos and deciding you actually want to keep going.
That is not me. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Arms trap. Precision strikes.
Ooh.
Double axe handle. Just punched him right in the middle. That's
nothing.
Up high. And look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Just stretching out the arm. And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Stomping the leg.
Shot after shot. It's ruthless striking. And Lesnar stalking. Oh, Lesnar gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Oh, kick connects.
Omos is in a very vulnerable position here.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
clubbing blow.
Charge.
Omos has to weather a storm here.
Brock Lesnar looking for the submission. Come on, lock apply.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out. He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Lining Brock up. Is the beast going to be slayed?
Omos, superhuman power from the Nigerian Giant.
Shoulders down.
And kicks out before the refs count.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Arm trapped.
Just endless knee strikes.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
I don't think anybody can stop the beast and caught it. He's lining him up.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Ooh. Ooh, stinging kick.
Omos gets out of the way.
He knew what was coming.
Clothesline.
What impact.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there.
He's got it. Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Looks like a rope break. Face Buster plants him.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Ah, jeez.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Placed into the corner.
Answered with a shot right to the face.
so ruthless. And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
And that definitely made solid impact. Delivers the knee. Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode. The Beast cinching it in, got it locked in. Kamala. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
Hey, look at this. Kamala. Nowhere to go, but perhaps. Oh, my God. They
saving us from having to sit through that.
Right to the gut.